How you so steady with it? They say he hurt pocket swollen. You gotta show me this shit.
Well, better say how I'm doing this shit.
In a building in Tilted, there's a secret room. If you break some of the stuff in there, you can find Tomato Head. It's a really cool secret room. There should be a chest. The resting place of two Fortnite memers can be found next in the Lake of Tilted, next in the shore. There's an actual ghost in the Guacosaur, both in Battle Royale and also in Creative. Here's the clip. If you dance with this next to this vending machine, weapon-o-matic or anything, it will actually talk back to you. Your man Guaco is a savage, y'all.
Guaco, just, it's a savage. Guaco's a savage. He's a savage. Guaco's a savage. Oh my God. Guaco's a savage.
You actually can go back to hub in Battle Lab, North, East, South, and West. I think I'm forgetting one, but tanks are qualified as fish now because they can swim. But you didn't know that. My boy, spider tanks. These things won't OP enough. They're Spider-Man now. What the heck, Epic? They legit made this thing Spider-Man, bro. Like, oh my God. My sad boy, we know you accidentally bought Trinity Trooper like I did, but do not worry. They refresh. Hopefully they refresh like they did for me to you. It's right there. So, you lucky, don't go beg mom for B-Bucks, alright? Alright?
Just for a bit.
Don't get too close to him.
I report Guaco is not just a savage, he is also a man with mental disabilities losing his mind. Dangerous. Bet you didn't know Brainiac was actually running a marathon, now you do. From Jonas East to a gas station, my guy. That's fast. Sonic. You actually can see people get in that little space in the tank. My boys, help me take out Daniel, put hashtag aim assist Daniel in the comments so that we can take this aim assist door down.